The past year is one that we will never forget, and certainly Brock students faced lots of challenges proceeding with online learning, having to adapt to new ways of doing their programs, their experiential learning opportunities as well. But our students really met the challenge, as did our faculty and staff. People adapted, people supported one another, people were mindful of the mental health aspects of the pandemic and made sure that our students had lots of support to get through that really challenging time. And it was great to come to a point where we could welcome students back onto campus in the fall. We've come through the last year with lots of great successes, not only in terms of keeping the learning and research environment going, but also working with our community members. We had some exciting research developments, such as Dr. Schmidt from our sciences program participating in NASA research. We had all sorts of faculty researchers adapting their research activities to the new environment and keeping their labs going. The year to come will have lots of exciting things for us. Of course, we'll have the Canada Games on campus, and all sorts of things are going on to develop the future of Brock. We're working on securing a new site in Burlington for our programming. We're expanding in the areas of professional and continuing studies, and of course we're continuing to develop our new engineering program. So there's lots of great opportunities going forward. So happy with the energy of the Brock community that whatever challenges face us, we just pick up and keep on going.